And while we waited for the materials to be delivered, we headed back to the money and Blake laid out his official plan.
You just spent the last hour strategizing. What did you come up with to stop the tanks from destroying your money?
Step one, I'm gonna put a shipping container over the money.
That is actually genius.
Step two, giant water tank.
Do you think that's your best defense?
I think it's good, but it's not the best.
Step three is containers filled with brick, hay, and wood.